I see my future as becoming a brighter and it is nearer. I can tell you, it is in my hand.
This is thanks to the Vodacom Mobile Education Initiative in partnership with the Department of Basic Education, which helps teachers use technology to access online material. Today, we can see this in action at the ICT Center in Pinetown near Durban, where educators can now download study aids and additional teaching material from the internet via the digital classroom portal and use them to bring lessons to life. This ICT center has changed the career of Bongumusa Ngobo and his students from Tlatlindlela High School.
When I'm using the digital classroom, it helps me to get into the content with my kids, and it is really a little bit interesting and easier to teach. We've got the laptop, the data projector, as well as the dual board. The whiteboard, it helps my learners to understand better pertaining the content itself.
Some of the schools did not have a thing called computer. Vodacom has equipped them with the internet, the airtime, and the equipment. Now they are able to download the latest information they need about the subjects, and the learners are actively engaged in the lessons that the teachers are giving.
In today's world, online interaction is invaluable, especially in education. Yet many teachers aren't computer literate, and some schools don't even have basic computers. But with ICT centers like this one in Pinetown modernizing the education system, the education of the future can now be found in classrooms today. For more info, visit vodacom.co.za/connectforgood.